I was going to hear a strong rebuke, I guess, from the community, especially the school system. And I was somewhat disappointed that I never heard that.
Wanda Cox, a bit frustrated that Davidson County School District was not more public about how it handled a racial message painted on a school spirit rock.
When you denounce racism publicly, that lets people know where you stand. And when you don't make that initial announcement, it's almost like saying, okay, we hear you, but you know, this is how we feel.
Lexington City School leaders weren't satisfied either. Thursday, Superintendent Dr. Anitra Wells told Fox 8 she is looking forward to a discussion with the superintendent of Davidson County, and they are both very optimistic about an agreement that will ensure athletic competitions can resume.
And we need to be able to show people that we can actually, you know, sit down as adults and work through these things.
Davidson County Superintendent Dr. Emily Leip says her commitment is to the children and what is best for them always. She goes on to say, as a community, we need to be models of effective problem solving.
You just have to make sure that you really educate people on racism and talk about the do's and don'ts.
Wanda has lived in Lexington for 10 years and feels this is a great opportunity for the community to have a conversation and grow from it.
It's obviously a big deal. You're here. It's the talk of the town. Everyone I've talked to this morning has mentioned it.